I know? With what I just said.
With what you said.
Not to offend one or all of you.
Not to offend one or all of you.
The flag of anarchy should not be flying.
The flag of anarchy should not be flying.
My opinion.
My opinion.
Do we agree?
Do we agree?
I feel a vote on that single president should be imminent right now.
Personal.
It's always been personal with you, Brett.
I'm sorry. I have Can check
I
it up with the admin.
Facebook. This is a fact.
Facebook should be general.
But this can happen to anybody, so it's
this,
not personal.
This can happen to you, you, or you. You don't understand. This is totally subjective to one person and a secret group of people. You have an admin.
Blacks are allowed to talk. I got serious concerns with what you're saying, Brett. You made a statement to John, the judge away. I talked to the judge.
Did I make that statement?
He said that wasn't
true. Did I make that statement?
That was his statement. You have been causing division from the beginning.
So have you.
He made a statement that I ran him away. There were five people in the legal group. Now there is one. So you want to tell me about division? This is the guy who caused the division. He accused me of it.
It's personal.
Bury your head in the sand, right?
We can solve this. This is easy to solve.
Are we adjourned?
No, we're not.
We ought to vote on that.
Yeah, we should vote.
Somebody likes what they don't hear and they just walk away.
But we can take a general assembly vote without their
They decided they don't
want Bye.
I would like to take a vote now. Should we have someone who has the authority to on Facebook because of what
at all?
You're right. This is what the Occupy movement's about. It's about free speech. This is an open. Yeah, you're right. Unless they get a piece of wood, this is an open organization. People just.